when somebody had done that as a guard with four plus.
God, if you're open, let it fly.
And he did.
And when the coach gives you that kind of confidence, man, that's awesome.
That shot made him the best three-point shooter on the team. Nene is now two.
They were playing hot potato for a minute.
Pass it up and good.
And
Dante
James is going to put it right there. Beautiful combination.
Lyles is having the big quarter, and Exum puts down a three. He's had a high of 29 points this season. That came against Portland earlier this year. There's a nice move inside.
You see what the young fellow is capable of when he learns how to use.